is weird. I mean, I know this isn't normal. I've never been great with words. This is hard. Sorry. Well, Madison was my best friend ever since I can remember.
Here's two best friends!
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Why do you have a piece of bread?
It's not bread, it's toast. Get it?
No, I don't get it at all.
Aren't you my best friend?
Zah Madison, but what does a piece of bread have to do with it?
Then I toast to being best friends forever.
You are so dumb, Madison. That's not how you do it.
What's going on?
No, take this. A toast to being best friends.
Now do we eat the toast?
Madison.
And Linnell.
We've been best friends since birth.
We've been through everything together. Hell, she even marries my brother.
But nothing could compare to the challenge we were about to face.
Making toast.
By Elizabeth and McDejay.
Taylor, get out of here! This is my bathroom! Use the one downstairs!
What's up with you?
I'm just worried about my day of destiny.
What?
You know, my first kiss?
Oh, it's no big deal.
To you, maybe? I mean, look at me. I'm a duck. Or Kylie Jenner, you know I can't decide.
Come on, Maddie.
Pick up. It's me, Maddie. I'm at the hospital. Taylor was in an accident, and they won't tell me anything. Oh, God, I need you. Just come whenever you can.
Taylor, who is recovering from the accident. I love you, Taylor. And to my best friend, Madison, who is always there for me my whole life.
That's not how you toast.
Maddie, I'm so glad to hear it. I'm so sorry.
No.
I'm sorry.
Toast.
Bread.
Hello. I know it's not normal for the bride to make her own toast on her wedding day, but I guess me and Linnell have never really been normal. So I propose a toast to my best friend and the most beautiful bride. Congratulations to you both.